One of the biggest changes we're expecting is users and consumers leaning into that online to offline purchasing behavior. Things like BOPIS, buy online, pick up in store. There are expectations out there that it will be upwards of $30 billion in revenue that's available to brands. So it's important for companies to be investing in how do we have an omnichannel presence that really meets consumers where they want to be during the holiday season.